Yes, Arnav, you can start.
Yes, a very beautiful and fruitful morning to you all. I am Anurag Sarkar, the current president of the People's Representative Party, which is currently going to fight the election. I would like to quote the Bhagavad Gita by saying, "Yada yada hi dharmasya glanir bhavatu Bharata, abhyuktanam adharmasya tadatmanam srijamyaham." Here, Sri Krishna talks about how he would arise when adharma plagues people's heart. Similarly, our party is here to get rid of any and all our corruption that is there in our current political system. We assure you that all our members are very down to earth and approachable. We will try our best to represent all your problems in the parliament. Our symbol is the Royal Bengal Tiger. It represents the pride of our country. It is a face which shows undeniable courage, this courage which is so essential in relentlessly opposing atrocities. We promise a very bright and corruption-free future to India. We are here to undo the rot that has accumulated for the past 70 years. We are completely impartial and welcome people from all races, genders, and religions. We put our country before our needs, hoping that you would vote for us. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.
Very good. All of you clap for him. Clap for Anurag. Everybody. Very good, Anurag. Very, very good. See, this is what goes. When you prepare, you're confident and your presentation comes out beautifully. There's no substitute, children, for hard work. Okay? So, for any event, anything, you have to prepare yourself. Okay? Good. Next. Students, please, whoever is ready, offer to come. Don't make me recall out your name. Okay? Who's ready next? Who will present? Mahika? Manasa? Who is ready? Anushka? Arundhati? Come on, ma. You shouldn't waste time, no? Yes. Mahika, come. Start, Mahika.
Good morning, everyone. I am from the BSP party, and BSP stands for Bharatiya Student Party. This is our symbol. And so what our party believes in is a more practical approach on understanding in education. So our party, if we come to power, we will change the education system of India for the better good. We will make sure that students are able to understand and apply concepts rather than mugging them up only for the sake of exams. Yes, exams are very important. We are not saying that we will remove exams, but we will make the concepts like taught to students more clearer. Yes, these days teachers are the current teachers are amazing. We will ask them to teach more in more efficient ways. We will get technology like VR and then AI in schools. We will make sure that they are available to every school and students can understand and learn more practically rather than learning only theory. There was a survey that we conducted in some offices and we asked about many people whether they remember stuff they learned at school, like in their 10th and their 12th. Many of them didn't. We asked them questions like, do you remember how does the heart function? Because that is a lesson that, people are usually scared of, transportation in human beings and all of that. So only 2 out of 10 people could say that they know how the heart works. Then we asked a few people whether they know about how countries like France, Britain, Germany gained their independence or what kind of constitution do they have. Many of them were clueless again. So what we believe is in a more practical approach of learning so that students can learn more practically.
Continue, Mahika. Continue.
Sorry, ma'am, I had a cut.
It's okay. It's okay.
Yeah. So, and we don't promise any free games periods or free food at your canteens, but what we do promise is a better way of learning at your school, and so that you are not, you children are the bright future of our country. So I hope that you will vote for our party, and we will make sure that students, everyone understands everything easily and very well. Thank you.
Very good. Very good. Yes. All of you, please give her a clap first. Very good. Very good. Yes, Mahika. I really appreciate you have dressed very aptly, both you and Anurag. And you have put forth your points very well. Arnav started with Bhagavad Gita and you started with something very trendy talk going on regarding how the lessons have to be done. It should be more of a practical approach, a discussion approach, yeah, so that people are able to recollect and remember, yeah, even when they grow older, yeah. So you want schools to be where they can impart knowledge, yeah, more than anything else. Okay, very good, very good. Okay, so next, Anushka, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready, ma'am.
Yeah, please switch on your video and start.
Yes, ma'am. Can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah. No, Anushka, it's not very clear. Now it's fine. I think when you come nearer, it is better. Yeah.
Sorry, ma'am. I'm Anushka Shankar, and I'm a candidate of the AAP, Aam Aadmi Party. This year, we are contesting in the general elections, and I've come here to prove to you that we are the best party to form the government of India. Our original avatar was the IAC movement. India Against Corruption is an anti-corruption movement in India, which was prominent from the years 2011 to 2012. Our movement was concerned with the introduction of the Jan Lokpal Bill. It had its primary members Anna Hazare, Kejriwal, Yovindra Yadav, Prashant Bhushan, and few other prominent citizens. When the time had come to make the movement mainstream, excepting Anna Hazare, the rest were in agreement to make the movement into a political party. Arvind Kejriwal left to form what we know today as the Aam Aadmi Party. Our main agenda is to root out the evils of corruption through the establishment of Lokpal. We were formally launched on November 26, 2012. Our party made its electoral debut in the year 2013 when it contested in the Delhi Legislative Assembly election, where we emerged as the second largest party, winning 28 out of the 70 seats. In the history of independent India, ours was the first political party to get the highest returns in its electoral debut. In the 2015 Delhi Legislative Assembly, we won 67 out of the 70 seats. And the following year, 2020, we won 62. In the 2013 elections, true to our beliefs, a significant part of our agenda was to quickly introduce the Jan Lokpal Bill. But when it became clear after the election that no other major parties would support this bill, our government resigned. We had been in power for 49 days. After the 2015 elections, we promised to implement Lokpal, and we swept the election with 67 seats in an assembly strength of 70. However, we could not deliver the promise because of the non-cooperation from the central government. However, in civic issues, we implemented our promise to a subsidized electricity bill, mohalla clinics, water supply, etc. towards education of less privileged kids. We introduced crash course to improve the quality of the education imparted. In the year 2020, based on our outstanding performance and promises delivered, the people of Delhi reposed their faith in us and gave the opportunity to serve them one more term. During the COVID pandemic, our mohalla clinics acted as a first line of defense in screening for asymptomatic patients. This foresight resulted in considerable control of the spread of the disease in comparison with the national average. So why should you vote for us? We have been a responsive, people-centric government with ears to the ground, with limited authority on the Union Territories Administration. We have been able to bring about large improvement in areas like law and order, public mobility, health, and education. Every political party out there, a regional or national, has started with the pure belief of making India a better country. But one taste of political power, the entire agenda changes. But our approach is totally different. We are Aam Aadmi. We represent you. We are you. We want to show the world what India has got. Economic, social, tourism, whatever you name, we are there for you. Our aim is to glorify our past, to make ourselves a better and brighter future. Jai Hind.
Very good. Please clap for her, everybody. I'm really impressed, Anushka. I see a future leader in you. Okay, and the way you presented your approach, your attitude was all very, very good. Good, Anushka. Yes. Next, is it Arundhati or Manasa?
Yes, ma'am, I'm ready.
Who's this?
Manasa, ma'am.
Okay, Manasa. Good.
Okay. So my party's name is Hindustan Aikyam Party.
Manasa, your video is not switched on, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have switched it on. I don't know.
No, actually, even I saw you for some time. Then, yeah, now I can think. Yeah.
Ma'am, I actually typed my speech. So if I move to the next page, the video is getting switched off.
Okay, then keep the pages open, right? Okay.
Ma'am, even if I keep my pages open, like if I move to the next window, it's getting switched off.
Okay. So okay, for some time you'll not now. At least for some time we want to see. Okay, for some time don't flip the page.
Okay, ma'am. Can I speak next? Then I'll come ready with the pages.
Okay, fine. Okay. Arundhati?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, after all that the other people have spoken, I think mine is not very apt or it might sound lame.
You want to speak later?
No, ma'am, I'm just saying because I don't think it might meet your expectations. So.
No, don't worry at all. It's only an activity. I'm not going to... If at all I feel that anything is improvement is required, I will tell you.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, am I visible? Can you see me?
Yeah, now you're visible.
Yes, ma'am. So, I'll begin. Good morning to all those present here, and I'm grateful for your time and presence. Further feeling obliged to render this time useful in some way or the other. This is Arundhati here to represent the STTPS or the Strive to Success Together Party. So, abbreviated as the STTSP, I'm not here today to validate the policies and the perspectives of the party. Rather, this would be more of a pointing out or of oblivious facts and how they can be influential. Promoting votes being only a partial aim, awareness takes stage. Coming to the point, most of India's illiterate population is unaware of the functioning of the government and the existence of the constitution. Moreover, 84% of India's rural population are unaware of the internet and its existence, and about 38% do not feel the need for internet. Internet has been one of the greatest assets of the world, and I don't know how they can live without it. This is quite a large figure considering the 102 crore population of the rural India. 70% of the youth are unaware of or don't have access to the government-run skill development programs, while about a million people enter the age group of the working population of India every month. That's a huge figure now. So many people don't even have like a bank account, and even if they have, they don't use it. So most poor population of India is in this category. And then when I say most, it's still large. So after all these examples that I've given you, I'm aware that many of you are wondering how these are related to the manifesto and the perspective of the party. Well, coming to that, I'd appreciate it if we can take a moment to analyze our symbol. Ma'am, can you give me permission to screen share because I have only a soft copy of symbol?
Sure.
Ma'am?
Yeah, what should I do?
Ma'am, you have to make me a presenter so I can show my symbol.
Okay. So, I have to go to this more actions?
I don't exactly know, ma'am.
Ma'am, you have to go next to her name, click on the three dots, and then there will be make presenter option.
Okay, first let her go, let me go to her name. Okay. Then make a presenter.
On the three, dots.
Yeah, make a presenter. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Mom.
Yeah.
So yes, this is the part. This is the symbol of our party. It is a seemingly simple 3D figure with a complex nature and a strategic. I'm sorry, ma'am. It's changing automatically.
Okay. Don't worry. Don't panic. Just do it quietly.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
So this is the symbol of our party. It's a seemingly simple 3D figure with its complex nature and strategic structure chosen to represent what, in the party's eyes, are the most important factors for the success of democracy. They are participation, representation, and cooperation. The party believes these are the three different substantial elements forming the key to unlock the success of implementation. To all those who prefer to watch from the exteriors and criticize, my only request would be that you would use your voting right, preferably in a wise manner. Being Norman seizes the right from you to criticize. All suggestions and feedbacks are welcome, and thanking you and looking forward to your support in the upcoming elections, STTSP party. Thank you.
What does STTSP stand for, once again?
Striving together towards success.
Nice.
Okay, good, Arundhati. You were more of a, an IAS officer kind than a political leader. You were very focused on a particular issue and you spoke in length about it. And I could see the preparation you have gone through. Okay, so the only difference is that you were it is what happens is the ministers or the politicians, they more focus on winning the votes from the people, and whatever the budget they are presenting or whatever policies they are making, they are actually made by the IAS officers, civil services, is it not? So you're more like into the job. You are more into the job of, of policy making, of going to the grassroots. I mean, you actually more of an IAS officer than a politician. That is the difference I saw. But I really appreciate your work and your presentation. Okay, good.
Yes.
Yeah, all of you clap for Arundhati. Clap.
Thank you.
Very good, very good.
I thought of it as in places, it's like when you give so much examples and then appear to be knowledgeable, then it actually influences people.
That's good, Arundhati. Only thing is, when you're asked to present a particular, you should just try to differentiate as to how a political leader will present or how an IAS officer will talk. Now, during COVID, you will see the secretaries and other people coming and telling actually what is COVID and what are the medicines or what is the ground situation. Yeah, is it not? So, whereas the political parties, they will assure us everything is fine, our numbers are coming down, no need to panic, we are always there with you, these kind of talk. Are you able to differentiate?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Good. Next. Who's next? Anish, are you ready?
Ma'am, I am ready now, ma'am.
Who's this?
Manasa, ma'am.
Ah, Manasa. Oh, sorry, Manasa, I forgot. Yes, Manasa.
A very good morning to everybody. So my party's name is Hindustan Aikyam Party. Aikyam is actually a Sanskrit word and it stands for oneness and unity. So we at HAP aim for integrity and harmony, standing true to the name of our party. Our ideology is humanity and we express commitment to social well-being and making India the best place to live. We are pleased to launch our Vada Patra, our manifesto for the upcoming election. Our vision is to make India the economic leader and the trendsetter for global innovations. Our first and foremost focus is upliftment of people, cut poverty, and make sure every individual in the country has the best need for his living with parity. Our manifesto is on agriculture, infrastructure, financial upliftment, border security, women empowerment, and technological advancements. Agriculture is one of the fundamental elements of economic development, and we aim at doubling the farmers' income, increase farming organizations, deploy integrated farming techniques to recycle and reduce waste, support producing organic products, provide irrigation for cropped areas, provide loans for farmers with lower interest rates and government-based insurance for farmers. Infrastructure is one another key element for economic upliftment. And our vision is home for all, 100% of basic needs equipped like electricity, water supply, cooking gas, transport and hospitals, quality roads and bridges connecting towns. It is important to concentrate on youth and education to build a strong future India. Our aim is sufficient government schools in all rural areas, all schools governed by government, deliver quality education with parity, enhanced infrastructure at schools for practical based learning, increase higher education institute and colleges, build an 100% educated community across India. Technology advancement is very important for increasing the operational efficiency of the government and the country. Our goal is Digital India. Ek Lakshya, Ek Bharat, Ek Party, Hindustan Aikyam Party. Vote for HAP to enable us to provide these services to you and make India the economic leader and the best place for you to live. Jai Hind. Thank you.
Very, very good. Good. Clap for Manasa. Very good. I'll give you the feedback. Yes. Manasa, you're a typical leader who has development goal in your mind when you're talking to the people. You have addressed the farmers, your approach, and also the modern India. So you're concentrating on both the sides. A typical leader you are. You have got all the qualities. Yeah, very, very presented. Good presentation. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Shall we go to Shreya or Vishwajit? Who's ready among the two?
Can I try?
Yes, of course you can try. Come on, Vishwajit. Good.
Okay. Good morning to all of them. Good morning to all one and all present here. I am a representative from Bharatiya Janata Party. Our party stands for fraternity, unity, and equal opportunity. We give equal opportunity to all. Our party does not work under nepotism. Our party gives an equal representation to all social groups and religious groups. Our party brings peace among different social groups and religious groups and does not start hatred among different people. I, as a representative of the party, will go by people's will and support whatever the people want. If you vote for us, we can cut down some of the taxes which were started last year. Our party gives more than one third of the representation to women, and we would make reforms against gender discrimination, including the LGBTQ. If you vote for our party, we create reforms against all race and racial discrimination. Our symbol is a beautiful lotus which represents purity, enlightenment, and self-generation and rebirth. Even when its roots are in the dirtiest water, the flower of the lotus is very beautiful. This represents change, like having a better future from learning from the past. Please vote for us in the Lok Sabha election 2020. We promise to make India a better place.
Okay. You have your symbol behind a painting on the wall. It looks like a lotus. Okay. Actually, you're doing a good job, Vishwajit. Be more confident. You can do very well. Don't hesitate at all. You have got all the... You're able to speak well. Your pronunciation is good. And you have got points to speak. You have prepared yourself. Then what is the problem? Yeah. So all the background work has been done very well. And you spoke very clearly. Yeah. The only thing is I felt maybe you lacked a little confidence. That's all. But with the kind of preparation, with the kind of, the background, you can do much better. Okay, but I really appreciate that you took this initiative to come and speak boldly. Very well done.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you,
ma'am. Very well done. Yeah, please clap for Vishwajit. Come on, children. Please. Okay, very good. Very good. Yes. Shreya?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Can you see me?
Not yet. Yeah, we can see.
Namaste and welcome to everyone. I am Shreya and I am a candidate of the Indian Citizens Party or ICP. Our symbol is hand in hand, which denotes unity among the citizens of India, as well as being the support or the backbone for each other. Our party is a family which consists of you and me, and I promise that this bond will never break by any external force. If our party comes in power, the main issues that we will discuss will be regarding the improvement on food security, employment facilities for the youth, provisions of necessary technological facilities to all those who are not able to access them, especially the poor ones, balancing our equations with our neighbors and faraway countries. If you vote for our party, we will strive to bring a good, safe and secure future for all our citizens, represent our people's thoughts and ideas, and fulfill our responsibility of being a genuine representative for our people. So, vote for Indian Citizens Party, vote for the hand-in-hand symbol, and let's join our hands together for a better future of our country. Jai Hind.
Very good, good, very good. Please clap for Shreya. Okay, Shreya, very appropriately dressed, very aptly dressed, and I really like the confidence with which you spoke. You have really come way forward. I know how you were, yeah? I really appreciate your confidence, very well presented, yeah? So y'all are the future leaders of our country. I'm very, very impressed, very happy with all of you, yeah? And very, very good. This is how you have to go about, yeah? Please take the lead, please take the initiative. Very good, Shreya, good. Okay, now tomorrow, I want the others to come presented, okay? So do you want me to call you? Today, quite many have presented, like we had Anushka, Anurag, Arundhati, who else? Mahika, Manasa, Vishwajit, and Shreya. Correct? Did I miss out any name? Okay. So we had around 7 of them today. So we can have the same another 7 tomorrow. So we first let me see the volunteers. Then I will call out the others. Please raise your hand. Whoever is going to present tomorrow. Oh, quite many hands. Arnav, very good, Arnav. Then Deeksha, very good. Two, we have Arnav, Deeksha, Roshni. Only Arnav, Deeksha, Roshni. Only 3 are there. Okay. Apart from that, tomorrow, Divyansh, why not you? Anish, is your mic okay today?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so
Divya. Yes, ma'am, it's working, ma'am.
Okay, Anish, tomorrow again. Okay, so 5 are over. I want 2 more. Pradosh? Pradosh?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Mehul? Okay, I'm including Mehul also. So we have Roshni, Pradosh, Mehul, Deeksha, we have Arnav, and Anish. Am I right? Did I miss out anybody? Okay, so these are the people who will be presenting tomorrow. Okay, so today you all have got an idea as to how to go about. Whosoever presentation impressed you, you can follow the same, or if you have your own way of presenting yourself, but see to it that you appear formal while presenting. Okay, good job, students. Very, very good. Yeah, yes. So we'll meet tomorrow, and please go through the lesson. You can take points from that also. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am, we don't have a class tomorrow.
We don't have a class tomorrow.